Hi guys, I was in a hurry for breakfast because I had a doctor's appointment, so I simply had half of a melon and it was super sweet and delicious. For lunch, I had three slices of bread that I baked myself and one slice of store-bought bread. I topped it with a homemade vegan cheese that was still left in my freezer and I heated it up in the microwave. So I basically had some slices of bread with vegan melted cheese. I normally never buy prepped meals at the store, not even salads, but this quinoa salad from Colruyt is so delicious and so ridiculously healthy that I'm making an exception. It has quinoa in it, chickpeas, carrots, bell peppers, cranberries, lots of spices, and some rapeseed oil. If you follow me on my channel, then you know that I'm recovering from an eating disorder and I'm usually afraid of oil, but these past few days I've taken my recovery to a whole new level and I've started eating things that contain a little bit of oil. I still refuse to cook with oil because I am convinced that it's completely unnecessary and that too much oil can cause cancer and also clogs up our arteries, even though it's supposed to be healthy fat. I would much rather eat an avocado or some nuts than cook with oil.